Hi, my name is Ewan Strydom on the Expresso Morning Show on SABC3. And remember, the stage is yours. So if you really want to stand out and be memorable at your auditions, you obviously got to blow the judges away. That takes a lot of skill and a lot of courage as well. And if you're new to the presenting environment, it really needs you to step up to the plate. You really have to hone in on who you are as a presenter. And that's a journey. You learn that throughout the course of your presenting career. But try and find that little niche, that's something that makes you special so that we can remember you once we see you. What it takes to become a TV presenter? Well, you have to have a love for conveying information and a love for communication. And that is a very, very important aspect. And all the other skills you will learn along the way in terms of maybe how to do proper research, how to chat to guests, how to make guests feel comfortable. But it really comes down to, once again, just you. It's all about you in that moment, and you need to own that space.